wetsuit and then that's your wetsuit, okay? So how you know it's your wetsuit? Every wetsuit has a name. This one's called Extremely Stupid, okay? So whoever this is, that's your wetsuit. Alright? That wetsuit's your responsibility. Alright? Arms go in the armholes, that's the arm, okay? Legs go in the leg holes, alright? That's not stupid, you can get some. Alright, yeah. Now, what I was going to say, this is the front of the wetsuit, okay? The zipper goes to the back, you put it on the other way around, you get this sort of big front hole. Real man ass wedge at the back, alright? That's the wetsuit. The wetsuits, guys, when we're done using the wetsuits in the morning, okay, or end in the afternoon, what we're going to do, come back from the beach, see the shower over here, strip off over here on the grass, dump it in that big blue bucket, okay, rinse all the sand and all the salt off it, alright, have a quick little shower, rinse the sand off yourself, okay, bring the wetsuit back over, there's coat hangers in that green crate, and hang it back up on the line, ready to dry, so it's nice and dry for yourself.